be a great player in this league, you got to have skill, you got to have size, and you got to want to play at both ends of the weak ring. Watch Malkin here as he comes back deep, stays with a puck, strong on the stick. This guy is an all-around player, Pierre. It's just a matter of time. You know, Pittsburgh's got a great setup here with these three players, Stahl, and Malkin and Crosby. Just a matter of time, correct?
It's a long way from Magnitogorsk in Russia to right here in prime time in the National Hockey League. In his third year in the National Hockey League, Evgeni Malkin could lead the league in scoring.
He's dangerous a lot of different ways. He's a bigger guy. He's got a great shot, great hands. You know, he's really done a great job this year with his playmaking ability as well.
He does things on a different level. I smile because he's a funny guy. We're lucky to have him here because he's a nice superstar, and he's a great guy in the room too. You really, really can have fun with him.
Most definitely, nice to get one early, and I think
you need to get goal scorers and great guy like Evgeni Malkin. Thanks. Evgeni Malkin's right there making fun of me. He loves the game. He's very passionate. He's a great guy to have around, and he fits in really well.
He's learning English. He's really starting to come into his own in the dressing room, just fooling around with guys and having fun, and I think he's enjoying it.
Malkin makes it happen once again.
Just this long season, that great experience. I want to come back and again stand the cup.
Some teams just tolerate great players because they're great. In Pittsburgh, with Evgeni Malkin, they don't just tolerate him. These guys truly, really love him. And that's why they call him Gino.
You can almost sense there's a different feeling about Malkin as there is towards Crosby. And, you know, I'm not sure how that exists, but there's got to be a way to mold those two, because if you can get those two guys pulling together, boy, you're set for another 15 years.
So do you think, do they have enough? Is it too much with Crosby, Malkin, and Stahl? Can you get enough?